Downtown is 1 year his elder. The Warrior weighed in at 265 pounds. Downtown. Downtown.
Here we go. First round. You ready? You ready? Let's
and go. Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
The Warrior with a quick switch kick to the body.
Flying knee. Oh, huge kick to the midsection.
Doing an excellent job blocking here.
Kick just missed. He caught him with the head kick.
You could hear that one.
Lands a flying knee here. Hard one to the body.
Very comfortable mixing things up. Joey's looking for some control here.
He's got double underhooks.
They separate from the clinch.
The Warrior gets caught with a kick. Big right hand.
Nailed him with the right hand. Kick to the body lands. Nice takedown. Showing good defense here, controlling that arm, keeping him from hitting him.
Push up his head and posture.
He can't let him posture up here. The Warrior's going for an arm here.
He's got the arm here. Now he's going to throw his leg over. Turns the hips. He's going to sit back. Throw the leg over the face. And he gets out. Wow, that was very, very close. Good scramble.
That huge head kick was blocked.
Oh, look at that.
Oh,
big shot.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
Here you go, second round, you ready? You ready? Let's
round two. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Showing that punch.
Wheel kick, whoa.
There you see a sizable advantage in total strikes landed. The Warrior's really taking it to his opponent.
Flying knee.
For the knee.
Good job controlling the center of the octagon. Downtown gets him in the plum. He's in a better position here with the tie clinch.
Oh, he caught him.
Beautiful head kick.
Come on,
misses.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Nice job with the roundhouse.
Trying to take the back here.
And he connects.
Oh, huge that's left a big shot. Left hand.
He scores with a huge shot with left.
He's on his feet.
Trying to grab the leg, and he does.
His feet. He avoids damage with the nice block.
Oh, tries for a flying knee.
Hurt him with the right hand.
That's a big elbow, Joe.
Huge elbow. Vicious knee to the body lands. Oh!
Wow! They are on their feet. Downtown's lucky to get out of that round. That was a huge knockdown.
Very lucky. That was very close to being stopped. He looked like he was in big trouble.
Here's a vicious kick that results in a knockdown. Here we see that again. And let's see if we can get a better look at that from another angle.
The lovely Ariane, here tonight in Chicago, Illinois.
Here we go, left side, you ready? You ready?
Third and final round. Wow.
There he swung with a haymaker.
Big head kick, and this may end the fight.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Huge kick to the head.
Wow!
Big shot.
And he's down again.
Back to his feet again. Amazing.
Oh, that's a big head kick. He just missed.
Kick to the body.
Big front kick,
kick him in the face.
Can he finish?
He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Wow.
Knockout blow to finish the fight here.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly in big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown.